Hello everyone, we are the students of Ramdev Baba College of Engineering from Electronics Department presenting you mobile charger using delay timer. I am Kartik Shende.
I am Archit Akre.
And I am Kush Gadekar.
So let's begin.
Here we are giving AC supply to a step down transformer operating 12 volts 1 ampere. After that it is going to a bridge rectifier for rectification purpose. Here the diode used is 1N4007. After that it is going to a filter used here, it is 1000 microfarad 25 volts, after which it enters a voltage regulator 7809. 7809 is used as IC555, requires 9 volts input. So after this circuit 9 volts output is provided to the 555 IC.
So here we will see about the delay timer circuit. The output from the above circuit is given to the input of the timer circuit. The timer circuit consists mainly of IC555, which is a basic timer circuit. We are using this timer in a monostable mode. Pin number 1 is given to the ground. Pin number 5 is given to the ground through 1 microfarad capacitor. Pin number 4, pin number 8 are shorted and given to the positive of the output. Pin number 7 and 6 are shorted. Pin number 7 is connected through a variable resistance to positive terminal, and pin number 6 is connected to the ground through a capacitor of 220 microfarad. Then pin number 2 is connected to the ground through a preset switch, and pin number 2, same pin, is connected through the resistance to the positive. Then the output is taken from pin number 3. From the next circuit comes the two-way 6-leg switch. This circuit is responsible whether the user wants to take a constant supply or use the timer. Here the switch used is two-way 6-leg switch. The switch contains 6 legs. Middle 2 legs are shorted and taken as the output. The output from the timer is taken as input to the switch, and the output from the 7809 is taken as the another input to the switch. Then the remaining two terminals are connected to the two LEDs of different colors through 330 ohm resistance. Then the output taken from this switch is given to 7805 voltage regulator. Since the voltage needed for the mobile is 5 volts, hence we used 7805 voltage regulator. So this is the circuit: transformer, filter, bridge rectifier, 7809, 7805, the user switch, the timer circuit, and the variable resistance. So let's start this circuit. If the green LED glows, then the timer is on. And if we switch this switch, the red LED glows, means the constant 5 volt DC is there, supply is there. So let's connect a tablet to this. So the tablet is charging. Hence the circuit is working. Thank you.